my name is Robert LeCount Jr., the pastor of Disciples of Christ Christian Fellowship. I'm here to just to give you a short, brief history of the church and how we got started and how we made it to the place to where we at right now. Disciples of Christ was birthed at Missionary Tapanica Baptist Church, where my pastor is the Reverend J.C. Green. He allowed us to have service in his church. We organized while we were still over there with him. Then in April of 2002, we moved in the Gateway Plaza, where the old Stepping Stile building used to be next to the Walgreens. We had service there. We stayed there for an entire year. And then in 2004, the Lord moved us here in our current location where we at now. We went from renting to buying. I just believe that the body of Christ ought to have ownership where they are worshiping at. And so we thank God that God allowed us to be able to come here. We came here and moved here in June of the 6th in 2004. And we've been here ever since. The building used to be a boutique store, which we transformed it into a worshiping place. We thank God that God allowed us to be able to come and attain this building and begin to form and shape this building into a worshiping place for the Lord. We thank God that God allowed us to purchase chairs. He allowed us to have our pulpit built, everything about the church. We did it since we've been here. We added a bathroom, we did the sound booth, we added wooden flooring, and new carpet, new roof. We did a lot of work here in order to make this a nice place to worship. We thank God for the power and the strength that he enabled us to be able to carry on this work. We've been here now for 11 years. This is our 12th year anniversary. We thank God for the blessings that he has bestowed upon us all of these years. We thank God for all the preachers and ministers that he allowed me to cover and to help train and prepare them for their journey with the Lord and the kingdom building. So many members that's very useful and helpful in this ministry. Brothers and sisters, I tell you, God have blessed this ministry so to he have given us one of the best praise team in the nation. I'm telling you, in the nation, which is led by Michael Holloway, and we have wonderful, wonderful praise singers. You're missing a treat. If you never heard them, then you ought to just stop by and just get your little praise and worship. We start early enough in the morning. You can come get praise and worship and make it to your church. But we have a glorious time. We thank God for all of the members that he have given us. I dare not try to call all of them by name because I don't want to miss somebody and somebody be a little upset with me. But God knows I love every one of you. Have a great youth ministry going on. I tell you, our children is a very active part of our ministry. They does great work in our ministry. They constantly serving in our community and as well in our ministry. They doing outreach, and we thank God for them, that God have birthed out of this ministry another ministry which we call Quench the Violence, where we come together and we just pass out a bottle of water. And on that bottle of water has a label that says Quench the Violence. We want to be proactive and let them know, keeping awareness that we want the violence to cease in our community and in our neighborhood and even in our city. We out on the different corners and we are working and laboring for the kingdom of God. Brothers and sisters, we just want to be a church that the community know that there is a church that cares about the community, where we are the one who are making more disciples. We just say, be blessed, and we love you. Stop by and continue to keep us in your prayer.
I'm excited about your future.